letter for you. I'm writing to request a gift that would be best this year. And if you've got the time, please read every line I wrote. I'm sure that you will find my request aligns with yours.
I want a world without perfect type. People are proud to have the right play. No fast cars, lane, and golden rules. Put a stop to global warming. Train all the CO2 for oxygen. Put the ice back in the North Pole.
To a wine hippopotamus for Christmas. Not a pair of socks or telephone. I just want a world that we can live in. A world that feels like home. If you're still up, check this list twice and maybe give it some thought. I know that you have lots to do. Please just listen, I'm not trying to be rude. If you're still reading this list, Kris Kringle, my dear, probably agree that the above is crystal clear. And if you like that, what I pulled out of a hat disclosed. We've only scratched the surface, but I have a few more things for you.
Here it goes! Solve the world's in equidime. No making millions of a scarcity. No masters laid in golden rooms. No margin stretch, so paper thin. Death, die, a bad experience, alone.
For Christmas, don't want a pair of socks or telephone, don't want a car to occupy my driveway, don't want to serve the owners of a throne. Santa, that's all I've got. If you have any bright ideas, maybe offer them up. We've lost our holiday love. Follow God leader, now the world is fucked. Now the world is
Christmas! Say love, sit by the fireplace, and watch TV! We just got a Coca-Cola sponsorship to say it! And this goes out to all you fucking neo-Nazis who don't believe in Santa Claus! Fuck you, and most importantly, fuck off! Merry Christmas.